and that the war is not a cold war, that the hot war is being prepared now. The hot war is reflected